Not a sucker or a name, you can trust that. In the club, you can trust someone.
Bruh, fuck up the first piece though. Jesus Christ. So, now a little quick little thing. That's what I've been doing. My family's working on some new flooring, so I just wanted to show you guys, you know. I'm not bullshitting when I say I take a rest day, you know. I'm doing this shit on my knees all day. And by night, I'm doing more stuff on my knees, you know what I mean? That's right, praying to the Lord. Anyways. Today's going to be a quad and bicep day. We're going to go later. I'm not going to go right now. Obviously, I'll go pretty late. But I wanted to get this talk out of the way, you know. Just, I'm in the mood to talk, so might as well. Again, being low-key kind of just sad, depressed lately. Not a big deal, though, right? You got the gym to look forward to, and that's always fun. So, quads today is going to be leg pressing. And hopefully later on when I'm eating dinner, I'll set up my workout plan so I can show you guys that later too. But it's going to be leg press and I'm thinking, you know, hack squats, Smith machine squats. Basically, they're just hack squats though. That's what they are. We'll do those. Yeah. Those sound hella good actually right after that. And then for biceps, we're going to do preacher curls, along with some, I've been liking my incline. I think we'll do incline curls. I do really like doing those with some light weight, a lot of reps. They're so good. So yeah, that'll be it, man, for this workout. Some really quick stuff, you know, but I'm gonna look forward to quads. I've been really thinking about quads and about leg pressing and stuff like that. I know I've on leg pressing is pretty much up there with squats at this point. No, it's a little lower, but squats are my favorite thing to do. I just love them. They're so much fun. You know, on days that you're really feeling them, oh, You know, you deal with biceps like, oh yeah, you know my biceps. But when you're feeling it with your fucking quads, dude, and your squats, and if they're feeling, when they're feeling it like 100%, it's like, dude, there's nothing like this. My blister ended up popping. I kind of cut off all the skin on it last night, and this thing opened up today. I went to go put my shoe on, and I cut it again. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna cry. But yeah, went to work today, and now I got to do the flooring stuff. No big deal. I got some chicken though. Got some beef. So diet is gonna be back on. Fortunately, today for breakfast, we had literally nothing in the house, right? Since we're doing on the floor, we have literally nothing. So I had to eat, unfortunately, some McDonald's. The medium orange juice, hash brown, and it was number one. Egg muffin. Kind of sucks, but, you know, nothing crazy. No, like, 60 grams over fat like yesterday. I mean, 2 days ago, because I ate burger patties, you know? But I try to get rid of all the fat by, like, throwing paper towel in there and sucking it all up. Taking the flavor, but I don't really want the fat. So who knows how many grams of fat I went that day. Anyways, sorry about this little yap session. I'm talking a little bit. I was talking to myself. I'll see you guys in the gym later. Okay? Peace out, dude.